You don't have to, boo. You don't have to just have GP. You know what I'm saying? Because now, I want to be the first to let you know the 2021-22, you know, Kia Defensive Player of the Award winner is y'all guy.
Yeah.
Thank you.